This news shocked us. After viewing, write in the comments what you think about this. Hit the like button. Revelation of the 18-month-old probe is the latest bad news for Facebook, which is already under investigation by 47 U.S. states. Some states, particularly New York and Nebraska, have raised concerns that Facebook and other big tech companies engage in anti-competitive practices, expose consumer data to potential data theft, and push up advertising prices. Facebook had no immediate comment. That's not all. Here are other videos that will interest you. Subscribe to the channel, hit the like button.